give you.
Will you leave, please?
Yeah.
So I hear you were locked up in that Klingon prison cell with Harry Mudd.
Not one for small talk, are you?
I've never understood it, really. But I've realized that relationships are built on honesty. So here it is. Harry Mudd is here. And in a few minutes, he's gonna take over this ship. He wants to sell it to the Klingons. He's already trapped us in a time loop.
Harry Mudd? Wait, is this Vulcan humor?
I wish it were.
And why didn't Stamets come to me himself?
He tried in previous loops. But he felt like you'd have an easier time trusting me.
And why is that?
Because I like you. And he thinks you like me too.
This night's gotten weird. But also very interesting. If time really is repeating, this won't matter.
That was nice.